Welcome to PM Lectures. Today I am going to share one of the international internship in European countries. So this internship is offered by IST. The institute name is IST, that is Institute of Scientists and Technology Austria. Okay. So recently Austria is called for the ISTernship summer program. So normally the ISTernship is called as the institute name collaborate with the IST plus internship. This program is called as a ISTernship summer program. So they are called for the outstanding bachelors and master students from all over the world can join IST Austria in the internship program. Particularly they are interested students in the field of biology, computer science, data science, mathematics, physics and neuroscience, and interdisciplinary areas are encouraged to apply. Okay. So this university, they are welcoming the nearly six category of students and interdisciplinary. Okay. Any other engineering background students are no need to apply. Okay. So this is the deadline of the application is February 1st, 2020. Okay. So this is the application is entirely through online. So before go that, we can see about the summer program. So every year they are expected to 30 to 40 students from all over the world. They are joining the summer internship program. They are work closely to the Austria faculty, and they work in a short research project in the laboratory. Okay. So as part of the application, the prospective interns choose a group to work, and successful applicant agree on a research project with the group leader. The participating faculty will be announced later when they call over. So in the application form, it will you want to mention the professor details and which area you're going to work. And this Austria, you're going to work in a Austria graduate schools. In during the internship program, they are conducting a research symposium and so much of events and the time of the internship time. This internship are full time and be conducted exclusively in English. And below they are giving the frequently asked question. If you want, you can choose it. And eligibility criteria, the student must be enrolled in a bachelor's or master's degree, and he or she minimum completed up to 4 semesters. Okay, so minimum you want to complete your bachelor's in your second year. And all the students, any from anywhere and any nationals are eligible to apply this program. And duration of the program, the minimum of 2 months to maximum 3 months in between the May 15 to September 15. And exact date will be convenient to change with respect to your supervisor. Okay, depends on your examinations, and your applications will be already opened. So deadline is February 1st, 2020, and your letter of recommendation submitted your referee, also the deadline is February 1st, 2020. Okay, and the list of participating faculty in the internship program 2020 can be found here. The list is attached, separated. You can click here, you will get the professors participating in internship program 2020. They are giving the professor name and the research interest. They are mentioning around 30 faculty is available, and they are giving the separate research group list also. Okay. So those who are applicant, be ready with your CV and statement of purpose and university transcripts, letters, and your referring to information. One or two is required. Okay. And transcripts all in English language. And internship program information, the successful applicant receive assistance with the travel and visa arrangements. Okay, so your entire will be the free stuff. You're going to travel to Austria, and each successful candidate receive compensation to offset with the cost of living in Austria and travel to and fro Austria. Okay. So you are giving the assistance to travel and visa, as well as you are the compensation package to your living up cost in Austria. Okay, so this is the entire the free internship. You're going to remunerate something amount. They are not mentioning the exact amount. Okay. So even the internship, they are conducting so much of poster presentation, weekly presentations, and annual Austria barbecue and annual poster session. In the meanwhile, they are conducting here, encouraging the students. The benefit of this summer internship program, they are getting a monthly compensation, access to affordable health insurance, allowance for travel costs, subsidizing housing, on-campus housing as available, free access to IST Austria shuttle bus with your hourly service to Vienna. So Vienna is the head of the state capital of the Austria. Okay. So if you click apply now, apply now for the internship program, you get this slot. Okay. So before that, you want to register. Okay, click the need to register. You will get registrations, your name, email ID, password, and register. And then once you get the register, you can go for the login and you can upload all the document, necessary documents. Okay. Okay, students. So in the past 2 months, I am sharing the information about the national level internship program. Now today I am sharing the international internship program. Okay, support my channel, subscribe my channel, and share to other students. You get the more data and information about the internship.